recipients of his mercy. How many people know that you're sitting in your seat today because of mercy? How many people realize that you didn't lose